Sire, are you pursuing the kidnapped students as well?
We were holding the line, but they made off with the students after a diversionary tactic.
Yuzuru! Did you see who took them?
Looked like agents of chaos. Werewolves and avian creatures swept through the area and took off with everyone. And they got Miyasu too.
No.
Your Holiness, have no fear. Sire Yuzuru and I shall track down the missing students. Still, one wonders, what is their endgame? Why return to the Netherworld after kidnapping a handful of students instead of terrorizing all of Tokyo?
We can talk motives later. Right now, there are people who need help. If you find any victims, please aid them however you can. All right, let's move out!
I'm still worried about Sahori, but there are others who need our help too.
I've started picking up some vital signs nearby. It's possible that those are the kidnapped students. Let's investigate those readings carefully. Yes, thanks to Bethel's repairs, my functions have since been restored. I can now support you to the forest. Regardless, we should move on. I shall continue to provide support.
Come to think of it,
huh? Want some? Well, do ya? Hey! Here you go! Hey!
Thank you.
Wow.
Hey!
I shall continue to provide support. Let us go, young man.
Hey, listen up! There's something I want to ask you. That cool? Well, can I? It's about your human friends. How come they got kidnapped exactly? Knowledge? So you can get knowledge as long as you've got humans with you? Okay, now I get it. So that's why you're bringing that girl everywhere. Totally! Oh, you want some?
Young man.
Here you go. Wait a sec. I smell a human! Let's try looking around here. Come on!
Oh.
Carrying out our mission.
Wait a sec. Oh.
A word. Recorded on the map.
Where are you?
Oh, you want some? Well, do ya? Hey! Here you go!
Here you go!
Hey!
This is... Be careful.
Welcome. Make yourself at home.
Very nice. Nice work. Look sharp, eh?
Look into Bob.
Say. Thanks.
Looking to buy.
Say.
Need anything?
Perchance bring more.
Aha. Welcome to the world of... Is this demon? Is this demon to... Is this demon to...
It's a pleasure.
Is this demon to your liking? Return.
Young man, I have a question about that student, Sahori. She had Lamu take the lives of two fellow students. Is it truly right for us to bring her back with the rest? Ah, it's the will of Her Holiness. And since someone wishes for the safe return of a friend, it's only natural to make efforts to see that wish granted. Thanks to your insight, I feel as if I understand human behavior a little more. Well, we should move on.
Come on. Hey.
Young man.
Thanks a bunch.
Well, hey.
Young man.
Boo!
Goodbye. Young man.
Yes.
Well... Boo! Boo! Hey, hey, hey!
Yes.
Hey, hey, hey!
Well...
Thank you.
Thanks a bunch.
Oh, you want some? Well, do ya? Hey!
Here.
Here you go. Hey. Uh-huh. Huh. Metal thingies lying around. Vehicles? Oh, so that's what these are called. Well, what are they for? So these things let you move around without having to get up and walk yourself? That's amazing! Like, super useful. Oh gosh, humans really are incredible. Oh, I wish I could have seen these vehicles zipping around all over the place. It sounds so cool.
Young man.
Thank you. Will do.
Thank you.
Go ahead.
A tomb, ball, the knowledge of rulers past are no longer. And yet there is already an unexpected nuisance. I cannot afford to be hindered anymore.
Master Abdiel!
You are?
Ichiro Dazai. I recently joined Bethel's Japan branch.
Dazai. Yes. Well, what do you want?
You see, it's just... I'm a weakling. I basically have no confidence in myself. I got the power to fight demons from Bethel, but I was so scared. All I could do was run away. Because of me, those students were kidnapped.
And what am I to do about it? Comfort you?
Not at all. I want to become strong. I want to be confident, like you.
You wish to learn my strength. Then I shall tell you. My strength comes from my unshakable faith in the Lord. For the Lord is absolute. Simply believe and act without hesitation.
Believe and act without hesitation.
Tangly things for? Shipping. Shipping. Wait, huh? What's that? Oh, it sounds like it tastes good. So they're boxes that you put stuff in order to take it somewhere else? Whoa! No way! Got it. Got it. So that's what these things are. I thought humans lived with them. Seriously! Humans sure are interesting. Like, for real.
Thank you.
Welcome to the world of You wish. You wish to learn. You wish to... You wish to... Is this demon?
The pleasure is definitely mine.
Return. Welcome. Now then. Return.
Careful.
Oh, you want some? You want some? Well, do ya?
Thank you.
You want some? Well, do ya? Hey!
Thank you. judgment!
Thank you.
We should move on.
No. Yes.
By the way,
you want some? Well, do ya? Oh, you want some? Well, do ya?
Thank you.
Here you go. Here you go.
There he is.
Nice work! Very nice.
Best of luck. What? Nothing kept.
no! Kiha?
Thank you.
You want some? Well, do ya?
Thank you. This'll do.
These roads, right? So why would they make them go all the way up in the sky like that? Isn't that kind of a pain in the butt? So it helps you get around? Wouldn't putting them on the ground do the same thing? No? Humans are pretty weird, huh?
Come play!
Here you go! Hey!
Here.
Be careful.
It's me.
Hey, hey, listen up! Now? It's nothing really. Well, I kind of remembered that there's something I gotta go do. Yeah. So it looks like this is where we say goodbye for now. Thanks for everything. I hope we'll get to hang out again sometime. Don't forget about me, all right? Later!
Yes.
Huh?
Thank you. Here. Thank you.
You ready?
Thank you.
will do.
Welcome to the world of... You wished...
You wish to look. You wish to. Is this demon?
I am Dees. A pleasure.
Is this demon? Is this demon to your like?
Happy to be here!
Is this demon to your like? Return.
Thank you.
What do you think?
No!
You brought Maka, I hope. Hey, not bad. Best of luck. Looking to
say they
need any. Looking to sell, are you? Looking to
say thanks.
Looking to
say thanks.
Looking to
say thanks.
Looking to
say. Say thanks.
Need any?
See you next time.
Welcome to the... You wish to... How is this? How is this? Return.
As I thought. I, Fionn McCool, shall test your strength.
It's time!
What does that mean? Ah, so you're attempting to rescue your friend from Lamu. I apologize for my hastiness, Although you can see how you played a part in it as well, I'm sure. When I saw a demon escorting a human on their own here, naturally I became very suspicious.
We were sent by Bethel.
Bethel? Ah, you mean the servants of that god. So, you're looking for the other humans.
Oh, have you seen more people dressed like me?
If you're referring to the students that the demons had abducted, I've already assisted them. Though, I admit I don't know whether or not that was all of them. They are at a fairy village southwest from here. The fairies there are sheltering them.
A fairy village? Wonderful. Thank you so much.
But heed these words. The demons of chaos, the forces of Lamu, are powerful foes indeed, and these lands are replete with them. Even Bethel's power cannot reach here. You would best serve yourselves by leaving quick as you can.
That may be the case, but I need to help my friend.
I understand. Then, please show an abundance of caution as you make your way. May we meet again, should fate deem it so.
We should tell Yuzuru about the fairy village. Maybe Miyazu is there. Okay, I've sent him a message. Hopefully he'll head there right away. We should get going as well.
There are life readings coming from that village. I recommend we investigate. Young man.
Welcome to the world of... Is this demon?
Let's have each other's backs.
Return.